Hello, I'm David Gonzalez, and today I'll show you one of my favorite improvements on Mistika VR of all times. And it's all related to speeding up your workflow. Mistika VR is so fast while rendering that next to it, the basic timeline preparation, just to get the dailies for a day of shooting, may take a considerable amount of time, but not anymore. In Mistika VR 886, you can drag an entire folder structure, and it will automatically prepare your whole timeline. Let's see it in action. I have a folder that contains subfolders, with multiple takes. I can drag and drop the entire folder into Mistika VR and I get this new prompt. In this case, every folder contains one only take and none is long enough to be split in segments, so there will be no need to limit the amount of cameras. But just for safety, enter here the number of files that your camera generates, which usually matches the number of lenses, 6 for Kandao. Below we can make it apply one of our presets by default. It can be one of the many presets that Mistika VR installs by default, or even better, a preset that you calibrated for your own camera unit and saved. Let's choose the Kandao one. We all need to click continue and Mistika VR will import every take as a different shot, ready to work on. Another new and very requested feature is the ability to merge takes that have been split in several segments. Let's load one of those and see how it works. With the new tool, we can load all the different segments at once and Mistika VR will create as many shots as needed. After that, we will single-click on the first one and right-click on the last one. Choose Merge from selected and all the segments in the chosen range will become a single one. This is an instant metadata operation, so no copying of the actual media is involved. The last improvement in terms of workflow is the handling of image sequences. Even though Mistika VR was thought for video stitching, we found the number of VR photographers using it is increasing rapidly. Whenever you drop consecutive numbered image files into Mistika VR, you will be able to choose if you want to interpret it as an image sequence or if every single image should correspond to a camera. No need to rename the files anymore. I hope you'll enjoy all the features as much as I do, and thanks for watching!